very different names. There's the ancient red bark tree by the name of Ringkit. And in his shady undergrowth, the Elmore vella, a species of flytrap. Only plants to be named after the people who caused their extinction rather than their discovery. In the days of the plant's venomous reign, that made full use of its architecture.
Just like yours.